Yeah, I think really just football might be, I'd say it's the hardest sport to deal with pandemic. I mean, you're dealing with the most, like, amount of guys. I mean, like you saw us today trying to spread out on the sideline. I mean, we're just so used to kind of clumping up together, especially the old line. I mean, just knowing that, like, hey, we gotta maintain that 6 feet. I think that's been the hardest thing, is really just really spacing out and being disciplined with that.
Jackson, what went into the decision? You probably could have jumped to the draft if you wanted to. Just what went into the decision to want to come back?
You know, last year it was such a unique, like, weird year. I really, like, you know, the college experience is important to me. You know, that was just a bit of a taste, you know, with Coach Lake and the new offense and all that. I mean, and I, you know, I love my guys, love my unit. So, I mean, you know, coming back was kind of a no-brainer to me.
How much more comfortable have you been at left tackle now that you've been there for a while?
Yeah, I'm still, like, settling in. Sometimes it's still weird. Like, funny, I can jump back into, like, a right guard stance and I'd still be right at home. But, you know, I'm definitely settling in more as a spring. It wasn't like last fall where everything was completely new to me. So, you know, this spring, I'm settling in each day. I feel more comfortable there.
You got all five guys back. It's kind of unusual. Usually there's some turnover on the starting offensive line.
Right.
Is that good or bad? I mean, you know, there might not be as much competition, or maybe there is. I'm not sure.
No, it's great. I mean, I feel like there's always still competition, you know, because, you know, if the ones are playing great, that's going to inspire the twos to play well and vice versa. Like, you know, we have a two or three group playing well. I mean, I watched that. I watched them run down the field like they did today. I'm like, dang, like, I want to do that. So, you know, we're always kind of motivating each other. And, you know, I think, you know, it's the best case scenario when you have all five guys returning, especially at the level we were playing last year.
You mentioned having to make sure you're spread out still, but is it starting to feel a little more normal out there to be out there in spring and have some people around?
Yeah, well, definitely the fans. I mean, seeing people, you know, practicing at an empty stadium last year was, I mean, it was like a surreal experience. I mean, you could be like a pen drop. So having all those, like, fans in the stands, I mean, it seems like it's been so long, but, you know, it's great. It's, you know, the sense of coming back to normal. So,
what was the energy different today, or there was a real chippiness at times between offense and defense? Did it feel different today with fans?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I feel like when we have fans, always want to put on a show, you know. And, you know, you kind of got to. I mean, especially since we haven't had fans like that this past, like, year and a half or whatever. I mean, for sure, we're fired up. You know, first day of pads, too, and we have fans. I mean, that's, like, the perfect storm, honestly.
What do you think the younger tackles, specifically Troy and Roger?
Yeah, I think they're coming along nicely. You know, they're grinders. They're always in, asking me questions and stuff. You know, and I learned from them when I watched them on certain techniques, too. But, you know, certainly Roger, I mean, I think he's more advanced than I was at his age. I mean, was he going to be a redshirt freshman this year? So, I mean, I think, you know, he's, like, so advanced and coming along nicely.
With not having spring last year, what are the biggest things you guys get out of this period? What did you kind of miss from not having this?
Yeah, and I think, you know, spring ball is great for everyone. I mean, I think specifically the young guys, too, because, you know, we have four deep, like, groups on the O-line. So getting all those guys reps, I mean, that's what spring ball is all about. And for us too, you know, it's not like we're preparing for any, like, big games or anything, so I can go out there each day and kind of try new things, and, like, you know, if we can get a good start here in spring, we can hit summer, and then by fall, I mean, the offense and whole group, we're ready to go.
Just having that continuity with the five, the starting group back, the offensive line, how good does that feel to know everyone around you, just to have built up that, you know, that experience?
Yeah. Oh, it's awesome. I mean, I feel like, you know, the five we have right now, I feel like we've been through it all, you know. So, I mean, sometimes it feels like nothing's new to us, you know. I mean, we're all just kind of, we know each other's strengths, weaknesses, what we need to work on, and I think we're all locked in on the calls together, you know. It's really confident knowing that you can trust the guy next to you, you know, that he's going to get the job done.
How did you feel like you guys played on the line last year in the four games that you had?
You know, for four games, since it was such a, like, little taste, I mean, I thought we did well considering, I mean, we were filling three new spots. I mean, and those guys, MJ, Vic, and Andrew Vinebull, I mean, they stepped up. I was really pleased with how we played. I mean, we always need to improve them. You know, I think there's a lot of things we can improve on. But, you know, I think we did great in those first four, and I think we just build off what we did last year. I think great things ahead for this whole line.
Good. All right, we'll have Trent come up next.
Thanks, guys.
As well.